superb in this series, and that's the way to celebrate.
This is a huge hit for Joe Root.
Ooh, flashed away. Lovely shot. Ooh, a real pie that was from Ravindra. Flashed away. Well, the man is in there more for the dab that Root plays down the third man. He'll do well to catch one when it's hit that hard.
With it as well. That positioning absolutely right. Flash hard. Gets it away. I'm not sure how cleanly he hit that.
Down ball.
Nicely swept. No one back there, it beats the fielder.
Used the feed nets beautifully playing. We saw a couple of examples of that. Nice shot from Aidan Markham when he was at the crease. This is a huge hit for Joe Root. Not known for blasting sixes.
Driven. And in that gap between backward point. Years gone by, of course.
Lovely shot. Lovely shot down the ground. We've seen that on a few occasions from Joe Root.
It's beautiful. I love watching Joe Root when he bats against spin. There's that conviction. He reads Shamsi very well. Got all the strokes, the sweep, the reverse sweep, the singles, the dabs. As Root pulls one away into the gap and gets four. A misfield out in the deep brings him four.
Trouble begins. Oh. Funky and brilliance. Absolute brilliance from Joe Root.
He's just fluked this. He practices it. Oh, it just looks so easy for him. Let's see where it gets on the bat. Yeah, he gets a good piece of it.
Nice drive down the ground. You know you're in good nick when you can play a straight drive like that.
Up and over from Joe Root. The ball skips away, brings four.
Balcony, he could have a do. As Root sweeps, and sweeps well this time. In front of square. Very straight mid-wicket, or wide mid-on, whatever you want to call it. But it's six to him, maybe he's starting to flow now.
The full toss. Just maybe got him going. This is a terrific shot, more like the Joe Root that we've come to see.
Nicely controlled from Joe Root, and he's going to pick up a boundary.
Now the big shots come. I think it goes all the way.
Ball for the Root 100. He's trying. Well, he takes England to victory, and he reaches three figures as well. In consecutive matches, Root becomes England's leading century maker in ODI cricket.
Full toss, whacks it over mid-wicket. He knew exactly where he had to hit. And boy, the England boys are happy. They've been superb in this series. And that's the way to celebrate.